Don't worry, Marinette, I'll save you. I mean, you don't really need to, but okay. Because I am Cat Noir, the greatest superhero. Hearing a lot of monologuing, not a lot of saving right now. Ever was, and I will defeat Hawk Moth.
You're almost done, or?
Save you from Hawk. You are ridiculous.
Kagami, what are you doing here?
Kagami? Hello, Marinette. I have saved you.
Nice job. You did it before Cat Noir did.
Because I'm superior to Cat Noir.
You know, that is really rude.
I guess I'm the superhero here.
Can you get your hand off my face?
Sure. Because, you know, I'm the real superhero here, right? Now it looks like to me.
Or me.
Did you just steal my girl?
Not your girl.
Yes, I did.
You like her a lot, huh?
Not working!
Yeah, of course. She's a very good friend.
You had the audacity to get a substitute ladybug without telling me? Look, I'm sorry, it's just that Alia's my best friend and I trust her.
Alia? As in Alia Cesare?
You know her?
Yeah, I do.
And if she's your best friend,
oh no,
that must mean you must be,
oh geez,
Nino.
Oh my God, wait, Nino's carapace.
How do you know that?
Then you must be Milen, aren't you? Milen's like the Maldi mouse thing, so.
Then Julika. Julika, really?
She's actually a purple tigress.
Then Rose. Rose, dear sweet Rose.
Pegella.
Damn, okay, Alex. Alex.
Funix, you know. Damn, my whole class has miraculouses.
Your whole class? Adrian? Ivan?
There's a spider.
So what you want me to do?
Kill it!
You saw it first! You killed it!
You're the man!
Since when?
Oh shit! Oh, one of Marinette's classmates is angry again. Oh, not the Eiffel Tower again. Oh. Oh, there they are. Oh, would you look at that? Cat Noir is being reckless again. And it's all done. Nice day to be French.
So maybe we shouldn't just park here. What's in there?
What the hell is this?
What?
What you know about rolling down in the deep end? I have depression.
Eu sinto muito, Cat Noir. Eu devia ter te avisado, é verdade. Se eu soubesse que você tinha revelado sua identidade secreta pra alguém, eu ia ficar chateada. Me desculpa por ter te magoado.
Não, você não me magoou. É que eu acabei de me dar conta de que se um dia não for mais você, My Lady, como não conhecemos nossas identidades secretas, eu nunca mais ia te encontrar na vida. E eu acho... eu não ia suportar isso.
Gatinho, eu nunca vou te abandonar.
Hey, Kagami, I have a question for you.
Huh? Hi, yeah, how can I help you?
Okay, so as a lesbian, why do you feel the need-
Wait, hold on, I'm not a lesbian.
Good one. Anyways, as a lesbian, how do you feel about-
Hey, Ladybug, would you like to do something with me?
As in, like, a date?
No, as in something illegal.
What is wrong with you?
It's just a question.
We're superheroes. We can't just do something illegal.
It's only partly illegal.
What?
I want to break into Marinette Dupin-Ching's house and get some croissants.
It's the middle of the night. Exactly why it would be illegal.
How is it partly illegal?
Because I'm friends with her.
You are not friends with Marinette.
And how would you know?
Because I'm Marinette.
What?
What?
Are you serious right now?
No.
Oh my God, Marinette.
What?
Can you give me some croissants?
Screw you!
I'm Cat Noir. Yeah, Cat Noir.
Hey, Adora. How's it hanging?
I would tell them, but where's the fun in that?
Don't look at him. Why are you looking at him? Look at me. He's not gonna help you.
Hey, Marinette. Oh, hey, Adrian. Listen, I need to tell you something. I need to tell you something, too. You wanna say it at the same time?
Sure.
Ready? On three. Three, two, one.
I know that you're a ladybug.
What? You're really bad at hiding when you transform. I saw you in the locker room. No way, I saw you, too. I saw you in the classroom.
Really?
Geez, we should probably work on that. Yeah, well, Master Fu didn't really say to hide while we did it. We probably should have just figured that out on our own, though. Yeah, that probably would have been smart. Are you thinking what I'm thinking, though? Compare our transformations?
Yeah. Okay, ready?
Plague claws out. Tiki spots on. Okay, Adrian, I thought I'd actually be a good dad for
once. What's the rest of the theme song to?
That was so much fun.
Yeah, I know, right?
Dad?
Hi, Adrian.
Ladybug?
Listen, Dad, I can explain. Darkwing's rise.
Adrian is still blind for his feelings for Marinette, so does anybody else have any ideas to get them together? Why don't we tell Adrian that we can set him up for a blind date, but it actually is Marinette? That's a good idea, but what if his dad doesn't allow him to go out? Why don't we just set Adrian up with Ladybug? That would get them farther from each other, not together. No, you know what? That's actually a great idea. But isn't Marinette your best friend? Yeah, but I think Ladybug could work.
You're setting your best friend's crush up with Ladybug?
Because Ladybug would be perfect. For Adrian.
So I heard your type is sensitive sad boys with daddy issues.
What?
Yeah.
I really need to stop leaving you alone with Rena. Yeah, well, lucky for you, Bugaboo, I also tick all those boxes. I'll have you know, last night my dad called me a disappointment and I cried myself to sleep. Are you okay?
No.
Wishmaker spoilers ahead, guys, so you miraculous fans better watch out!
Simba.
Hey, son, are you a fucking crocodile?
Yep, so what?
Alright, Viperian, remember, nobody can figure out our identities.
Cat Noir, watch out!
Boom.
Oh, shit! Live your childhood dream!
I've always wanted to be a nitty fairy!
Meredith, Ladybug, what the fuck? Suck a chip!
Alright, Viperian, remember, nobody can figure out our identities.
Cat Noir, duck! I said duck, dumbass!
How about no, f*** you, I'm sad! Live your childhood dream!
I've always wanted to be what my parents wanted me to be.
My gosh, that's the saddest wish I've ever heard!
My son!
It's Aiden! Second chance!
Alright, thanks, see you, my parent. Nobody knows our identities. And... you, right?
Nope, Wishmaker just always miss.
Alright, cool. Bug out!
Have my fingers crossed the entire time.
What is your deepest, darkest secret? What the hell are you doing here? I'm trying to sleep. You left your balcony window open, so I decided to drop by. Have you ever heard about, I don't know, knocking? You didn't answer my question. Is this guy I don't know, I have a crush on Adrian Agress. Him, what about me? Have you seen me? Because he's literally perfect. Well, so am I. Literally everyone is head over heels for me. Not Ladybug. That was very rude and disrespectful of you. You know what else is rude and disrespectful? No, what? I don't know, maybe sneaking into someone's house at 3 a.m. when they're trying to
They're coming. You like water rides? Don't forget to put your diving gear on. Tiki, power up. Plague, power up. Adrian, you missed! Plague? Adrian? You're Cat Noir? Plague, what about my secret identity? What about my camembert, Adrian? Now it's all soggy.
It wasn't much more than just a figment of his imagination, but for days it was persistent and it went. Follow me, follow me, follow me. And it got louder. Follow
me, follow me. I have something to show you. Too tired to superhero today. I don't want to catch an Akuma. Well, we don't really have a choice now, do we? Come on, can't we just... Hey, is that the Akuma right there? What? Come on, just catch it before it gets to a person. Did you just... Well, did you really just eat the Akuma?
No, I didn't.
Then what's in your mouth right now?
Pickles.
Cat, that's ridiculous. Spit that out of your mouth.
No.
Are you kidding me right now? Spit the butterfly out of your mouth. Did it de-akumatize in your mouth? I didn't know I could do that. You shouldn't be able to. Am I the new Ladybug?
Sure.
The way Lady Nora has their own special spot. Spoiler warning.
Strong. Not to mention smarter. I thought he was an idiot.
Hey, I heard that.
Good, you were supposed to. Stop dissing the villain we're supposed to be fighting.
But it's so easy.
Yeah, but it's not helping. He's gonna want to hurt us more.
It's no use. I know how idiotic you are.
I doubt that. I can be pretty stupid. That's not a brag. It's not.
Because I know who you are, son.
Back up.
That's right. I raised you to be an idiot, Adrian.
Adrian? Who's Adrian? Shut up.
That's right. I know how stupid you can be.
Adrian, Kenmore just... Does that mean Hawkmoth is Gabe? Why do you always call my dad Gabe?
This Gabriel sounds stupid.
Hey, rude.
I don't know how the hell we're gonna get out of this.
Hey, do you mind if I scooch in here?
Buddy, are you here to help?
Not really. I'm kind of here to tell you this is actually how it's supposed to happen.
What?
Yeah, I just thought I'd let you know.
Then why are you here?
Moral support?
It's not helping.
Sweat.
All right, guys. Hammer all these safety signs around this dungeon hole. I've got to jet off on my swan to take care of some royal junk.
You got it, princess.
Whatever you want, mama.
Just so I can call you mine.
Are you okay?
Sorry, I thought I saw a wasp.
Do you love me too?
Excuse me? Do you remember our shooting contests? I'm sorry I didn't come to your dad's funeral. You really have a gift for finding the right words at the right time. Adrian. Well, most of the time.
So I was talking with a friend earlier.
Yeah, about what?
She said you should give me a chance.
Really? And who's this friend?
Marinette Dupin Chang?
Really?
Yeah, really.
And what did she say exactly?
She said I was respectable. Funny, humorous. Wait, that's the same thing.
Mm-hmm. What else?
Charming, loyal, fantastic.
Really?
The most important thing, she said that you should let me take you on a date.
And she 100% said all this.
Yes, she did. And we both know that Marinette Dubinchek is a very respectable person.
No, you're right. She is very respectable.
So you agree and you'll let me take you on a date?
Absolutely not.
You are disrespecting Marinette right now?
My God, spot off.
You!
You liar.
Boy, you can cuddle with me all night.
That's so gay!
What the heck is that?
It's a double-decker couch, which seemed like a good idea at the time. I now realize it's not super helpful, but it does, you know, it has cup holders. Seats flip up with coolers underneath.
You are so disappointing on so many levels.
This has no identical. You can't hack my digital. Future aboriginal. Get up off my genitals. I stay on it. stop, oh, never know.
That one scene of Felix with Adrian and his dad. Let's get going.
Little kitty on a roof, all alone without his dad.
I need to talk to you.
What about?
This is something that concerns your mother.
What is it? I've been meaning to tell you this for a while. I am that cute little super terrorist that you see on TV all the time. Yeah?
Dad, I thought you didn't have a sense of humor. Oh my god. Why would I care about being Hog Moth?
Okay, let's say, hypothetically, this was true. Why?
The two teenagers I'm fighting all the time? Yeah, they have these two pieces of, like, really powerful jewelry that I need. I need to combine them.
Mm-hmm, go on.
If I combine the two pieces of jewelry, then I get a wish that is powerful enough to bring your mom back. That's what I'm planning on doing.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure you are, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Adrian, are you okay?
Do you need me to scratch your back or something?
Oh, no, yeah, no, we're good. I just have plans.
I didn't approve any plans.
Well, off to visit your mother.
It's a cutesy little ladybug. And of course, I call everyone ladybugs if I really love them. Of course, she's not a ladybug. She's huge. Well, she's a mammoth, of course.
I'm not madly clumsy. I am so clumsy.
Too much. We're destroying the world and killing the turtles.
To hell with the turtles.
No one insults the turtles.
So I made a list.
What list?
All the rules that you cannot break.
What's even on here?
You know the basics. Don't reveal your identity.
Don't give your miraculous to anybody under any circumstances. What? Make sure nobody sees your Kiwami. And also, don't transfer right a bench.
That's a rule? Of course it's a rule.
Well, lucky for you, I haven't broken any of these.
Really? Not even one?
Nope, not even one.
Wow, that's great.
What? Why'd you say it like that?
Well, I was kind of hoping you at least broken one.
Why do you want me to break the rules?
Because I broke like 17.
Ladybug, there's only 20 things on the list.
I know.
Which ones did you break?
Are you kidding me?
I can't believe you're getting so worked up about some guy.
This one is different. He's honest and he's sweet.
Please.
He would never do anything to hurt me.
He's a guy.
Tiki, spots off. Shit, it's you there. I really need to find better hiding places.
Is it really you, Marinette?
Yeah, I can explain.
Wait, hold on just a second. Did you see where Ladybug went?
Dumb Cat Noir, scratch attack!
Gladly, I love a good cat fight.
Six feet tall and super strong, we always get along. Alright, alright.
See you, Marinette. Ladybug, obviously.
Yep, who's Marinette? What?
Okay, bye.
Yep, bye. See you tomorrow.
Plaid claws in. You cannot be that stupid, Adrian.
What? No, I'm not. So you know?
What, the ladybug's Marinette? Yeah, I've known for months.
Then why haven't you said anything?
Because if she finds out that I know, then she'll actually think I'm smart and she'll make me do more stuff, so.
So you're not stupid, you're just lazy?
Yeah.
I hate you.
Oh my god.
Hey, Kanawar, can you help me for a sec?
Yeah, Melanie, what's up?
Okay, so I found this on the akumatized victim earlier, and I'm not sure if it's just normal mango juice or if it's, like, deadly poison. Oh, don't worry, I got it.
Wait, what?
Oh, it's poison.
Why the fuck did you just do that?
I don't relate to you, no, cause I'd never treat me shitty. You made me hate this city, and I don't talk to anybody. You want me in there, never told anyone anything bad, cause that shit's just a-
you
want me in there,
never told anyone anything bad, cause that shit's just a-
Maybe one day I'll be able to share my ice cream with Ladybug.
You know, Marinette got an ice cream too, right?
Plug, I'm talking about Ladybug. Why did you bring up Marinette?
Why do you think I brought up Marinette?
Because you like her more than me?
I mean, yeah, but that's not why.
If you like Marinette so much, let's go sit with her then.
Before we do, look at her ice cream.
Why would I do that? I have my own.
Just look, look, what color is it?
Green and yellow?
What do the colors remind you of, Adrian?
Plants?
Why are you like this?
You asked what it reminded me of.
What color is your hair and eyes, Adrian?
Blonde and green.
Okay, well, look at the ice cream.
Okay, I'm looking.
Now look in this mirror I conveniently have.
Okay, I don't understand.
I will cry.
Ladybug, do you think you can love my civilian persona?
Doubt it, I don't love you, do I?
You know, sometimes words hurt, right?
Yeah.
You know what, to be honest, I don't think you could resist me. You know, seeing the real me.
Didn't you say that this was the real you?
The other real me?
Okay.
Don't worry, one day I'm gonna say those three little words and you're just gonna fall right in love with me.
And what three words would those be exactly?
Ply claws in.
You, I swear, that was an accident.
Oh, I'm calm.
Well, I guess now's a good time, Zay.
You know, I can't deal with this right now.
So can you resist the aggressed charm?
Adrian, can you just-
I know, it's overwhelming.
What?
Like the smell of rosemary.
Are you okay?
Pungent.
What?